L-theanine is an amino acid that impacts nerve impulses in the brain and the release of neurotransmitters, GABA being a big one. It's known to be stress relieving and it has anti-anxiety effects, but its benefits go beyond that. More specifically, it's a non-protein amino acid found in your tea plants like Camellia sinensis L, creating that distinct flavor in tea that many of us love. It can even be taken in the supplement form, which we will go over how to take it for the best results. But before we do so, let's go over the five main effects and benefits it may have on the brain and what to expect when you take it. So stay with me till the end. Also, guys, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more content just like this one. Now, the reason why L-theanine works is because of three reasons. The first has to do with its chemical structure and its similarity to glutamine. L-theanine and the amino acid glutamine are structurally very similar, but have their own unique effects. Both can be supportive to the brain in the right amounts, but theanine is more capable of acting as a natural stress reliever. I go into more depth about it in this video here, which I highly encourage you to watch after this one. The second reason why L-theanine works is because at the same time that it slows down the excitatory stimuli of glutamate, it activates the release of GABA, which is seen as a relaxing neurotransmitter. But unlike prescription anti-anxiety medicines that work on GABA, L-theanine is different in that it relieves stress without causing drowsiness or impairing motor behavior. And the third reason is that it increases your brain's alpha waves. Now, why is that important for the brain? Alpha activity in the brain is associated with an increase in creativity, increased performance under stress, improved learning and concentration, as well as decreased anxiety, which is huge for some. So there you have it, a decrease in glutamate, an increase in GABA without the drowsiness, and an increase in alpha brainwaves. Keep these in mind when we go over the five main effects it has now, since it'll start to make more sense when you know how it works. The first is its role in anxiety and stress. In the systematic review that looked over 9 different studies found supplementing with doses of L-theanine ranging from 200 to 400 milligrams per day may help reduce stress and anxiety in people exposed to stressful situations. Now, stress reduction will look different for everyone. It's important to mention that depending on what stress response you're having and when you're experiencing it, it's important to add in lifestyle changes in addition to taking L-theanine if you're using it for this reason. More on that in this video about lowering cortisol, which you should definitely watch after this one. The second is its role on sleep in 3 areas. 1, helping with relaxing before bedtime. 2, getting to sleep more easily. And 3, sleeping more deeply. Now, it's hard to measure sleep quality, but one tool researchers use is called the Pittsburgh Sleep Quality Index Score. And in this randomized controlled trial of 30 individuals taking 200 milligrams a day of L-theanine, it found that among the PSQI subscales, the scores of sleep latency and daytime dysfunction significantly improved in response to L-theanine administration. The third is going to be L-theanine's role on cognitive function. A study including 69 Japanese adults between the ages of 50 and 69 showed a single dose of 100.6 milligrams of L-theanine improved reaction time and working memory on cognitive tests. And it makes sense if you think about it. By promoting a state of relaxation, you'll have an easier time encoding and retrieving information, which leads to improved memory function. And also, if you have more alpha waves flowing, you'll be in the state of creative thinking and problem solving, which may have helped the participants with their working memory. The fourth is going to be its neuroprotective role. Now, this is an area where L-theanine is still being researched in. In my opinion, one of the most fascinating areas of research and direction it's headed, specifically on chronic glutamate-driven excitotoxicity and cognitive dysfunction in disorders like Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and Huntington's diseases. Now, I'm super passionate about these since I know many people close to me who have been affected by them. L-theanine does something special, at least from what we could see in the animal models. And the most fascinating paper on this is going to be this one here, which you can read in your free time. And it's all about the neuroprotective role of L-theanine, which needs a whole separate video on its own. And if you'd like me to go over that in more depth, comment down below. If it gets enough likes, I'll be more than happy to make that video for you guys. Now, what is the best way to take L-theanine? The best dose is going to be anywhere from 200 to 400 milligrams per day for promoting relaxation and reducing stress. But for cognitive enhancements and focus, Doses of up to 400 milligrams per day are used. Now, it's generally advised to start with a lower dose and gradually increase it if needed. So start with 200 milligrams a day, then go up to 400 milligrams as individual responses to L-theanine may vary. And in terms of time of day, if you're seeking relaxation and stress reduction, taking it in the evening may be preferred, but for cognitive enhancement and focus, taken in the morning or early afternoon can actually be better. Oftentimes you find L-theanine in some products that also contain caffeine, so you want to be aware of that and make sure you aren't going overboard with the caffeine. Always choose a high quality product from a reputable manufacturer to ensure purity and quality. One that is third-party tested and is my go-to favorite is the one by Thorne. I'll leave it below as my affiliate link if you wish to support the channel. You can by checking theirs out. It's 200 milligrams, just straight L-theanine by itself, which is a good formulation in my opinion. And not to forget to mention Thorne's commitment to producing high-quality and pure supplements from a team of experts that include physicians, researchers, and scientists. And there you can also check out their sleep supplement too that contains a disc of L-theanine, chamomile extract, and melatonin, which you can dissolve in water and drink 30 minutes before bedtime if you'll be using the L-theanine for sleep. And in terms of safety, L-theanine is generally recognized as safe, but with that said, it can have the potential to reduce the effects of blood pressure medicines and stimulants, so keep that in mind. But I'm actually more curious to hear from you guys. What are your thoughts on L-theanine? Do you love it, hate it? Leave me your comments down below. And until then, guys, subscribe if you found this video useful, and I'll see you on the next one.